There's this great joke about two fleas finishing dinner. One flea says to the other flea, "Darling, shall we walk home or catch a dog?"
Oh.
Dogs are like flea magnets, and no matter how hard we try, we can't get rid of them. Annika, why are they such a problem?
I know, they're such an annoying problem. And, you know, the thing here is a female flea can lay up to 40 eggs.
Right.
And those eggs and the cycle can last up to 4 months. So you can just imagine it's a very hard thing
to
break this.
It's just a pyramid.
Oh, it's terrible. So we actually have at Rufus and Coco some really great products to help with fleas. Now, these contain natural pyrethrins. It's a fancy word, but actually it's an ingredient that actually immobilizes and kills cold-blooded insects such as fleas, lice and ticks on contact. It's extracted from chrysanthemum flowers. So the first one here is Flea Flea. This is a shampoo. So this is going to protect your dog at the time that you wash it. Mm-hmm. If you're wanting the effect or if you're wanting a repellent to fleas to be to work for longer, 7-day Flea Fix is the solution. So what you can do here is rinse this over the dog. So you put a capful into a bucket, rinse it over the dog. Or the other great thing with this product is you can put it inside a bottle and use it for zone control. So you can use it on the floor, where they sit, on the couch, and it's going to stop the cycle of eggs continuing.
This is really important to clean out the whole house.
It's so important. Vacuum the areas, but also using this inside the wash when you go to wash their bedding and the likes. The other awesome product that we have is this one. This is Bug Off, and this is an insecticide and repellent spray. So this is going to stop the fleas jumping on the animal when you take it for a walk. But the other thing I use this product for is to just repel flies and insects in general. So in summertime, you know, for my dog, she gets a lot of flies around her ears, so I find that to be a really helpful repellent.
Great. Well, George and I are about to go for a walk, so maybe we can get a little dose of some Bug Off.
Oh, yes.
And then we'll be protected from the fleas.
Here we go, Georgie. This one. This one. Oh, good.
Good boy.
Good job. And down the back here. There you go. There you go.
What a good spray. You smell...
Good job.
Delicious.
That's the citronella oil.
All right,
that's
Annika.
Great.
Thank you very much. George says thank you too. We're going to go for a walk.
Excellent.
Now.
Have fun.